sweat the technique.
Good morning. Kyle Bussey reporting for the Daily Crammer, your daily double shot info espresso. Here in downtown Minneapolis today, to take a closer look at one of the area's largest advertising firms, Campbell Mithun. Recently had a sit down with one of the art directors there, Vinny Matassa. He gave us some in-depth look at what Campbell Mithun's been up to and just exactly what it is that an art director does for the company.
Party key, 'cause when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody and a president's mix, and now I stay on target and refuse to miss, and I still make hits for beats.
Hi, my name is Aaron Smith. I also had a chance to sit down with Kyle with Vince Matassa, one of the lead creative directors over at Campbell Mithun. He talked to us about the current state of advertising and marketing in Minneapolis, as well as a couple of other little juicy tidbits that Kyle will go over in the next little cut.
Works up on the 26th floor with another man, a writer, to create a two-man creative team. This is normally how they do most of their work. Obviously, when bigger problems present themselves that they need to solve, they call more people to create a sort of super team. Then you're working with at least three directors.
Now at the core of Camp Mithun, seven tenants originally developed by Ray Mithun. These seven tenants were originally created as sort of a guideline for how he handled himself and his business during the Depression era. These were supposedly there to help him out when this recession came, and they're still well a part of the company today, although they're much more well-spoken. It used to be just kind of unwritten rules, you might say. These seven tenants include, out of my favorites, I have to say, passion, having a workforce that is passionate about the projects that they're doing, smart army, which is basically establishing a group of people that are not only well-versed in design principles, but also the principles that their client has. So, for instance, if they're working for lawnmowers, hopefully you'll have a person on your staff working for them that knows a lot about lawnmowers.
That's a wrap. Wrap. Wrap it. Wrap it up and ship it out.
Don't sweat the technique.